at the Presto Products Proving Ground to review and get an update on the GeoBlock, GeoBlock 5150, and the rolled ring product. Now, we've discussed the challenges we had with the installation of the rolled ring product and the relative ease of installation for the GeoBlock and GeoBlock 5150 products. Now we want to look into the performance or service of the product itself. So we've just had the vehicle pull off of this area. You can see laying down a straight bar here that even if you get close, there's no rutting here. The walls of the GeoBlock system are able to easily transfer that load from the vehicle tires down to the subbase layer while still protecting the topsoil. So this here has no rutting. And this has been two parking cycles, which isn't considerably a lot, but still no rutting after two cycles. Now we contrast that with only two cycles driven on it. The rolled ring product, you can see, has very large ruts formed already. And again, only two driving cycles on this product. But here, you'll see that's easily two and a half inches of deformation here. And that's just because the rolled ring product offers no structural benefit to the system. It's just the sand. So it can try to contain the sand, but with a large load, it pushes the sand out of the way and can't add the structural benefit to transfer it to the subbase layer. So you get this large rutting effect. You don't have the structural support that you see in a GeoBlock system.